The fighter aircraft is part of an order for 36 Gripen E and F variants. Saab has completed assembly of two new Gripen E fighters for the Brazilian Air Force and has two more in production, Mikel Franzen, Vice President of Marketing and Sales, told Brazilian newspaper Valor Economico. Four fighters will be sent to Brazil in the coming months in pairs. The first two aircraft are expected to follow the ship in November, while the other two are expected to arrive in early 2022, according to a statement from the Air Force. The forecast is that the first four Gripen E-series aircraft will complete their production phase and will be presented to FAB in November this year, with the first two being delivered to Brazil, then, to start activities at the Gripen Flight Test Center, at Gavi ao Peixoto, where FAB, Embraer and Saab test pilots will conduct test flights until military certificates are ready. The other two aircraft should be delivered in the first half of 2022, explained the FAB. The Air Force ordered 36 Gripen EF fighters, some of which will be assembled by Embraer at Gavi ao Peixoto, in the interior of São Paulo. The four new aircraft are single-seat aircraft that received the F-39E designation in Brazil. While the Gripen was being produced, Saab, Embraer and FAB conducted pilot training and military certification of the aircraft in Sweden and Brazil. The first F-39 fighter was delivered by the Swedish manufacturer a year ago. The supersonic jet arrived by ship in the port of Vitasoy, in the south of the country, on September 20 and took off from the runway at Navegantes Airport 4 days later, bound for Gavi ao Peixoto. It has since been used in several test flights to achieve operational capability in the FAB. The Gripen E-series incorporate cutting-edge technology to defeat enemies and advance future threats. Gripen E upgrades include the ability to carry external reconnaissance pods, guns and tanks and IRST sensors and a new high-pressure turbine, high-pressure compressor. And that philosophy has carried over into the Gripen E, which Ahlqvist calls a smarter integrated system of systems. The fighter has two customers at the moment. Sweden will start with 60 and Brazil will get 36, 8 in the twin-seat F variant, but it is a contender in at least three fighter replacement competitions globally. The Gripen E's enhanced capabilities advance the DNA of a fighter intended to meet an operating environment that the Swedish Air Force considers cluttered, contested, connected, constrained and overcrowded with state-of-the-art fighter aircraft and air defense systems. Like its predecessor, the Gripen E aims to detect and disrupt threats early in the kill chain through an improved avionics system that combines data from the active electronically scanned array radar system on a swashplate, passive infrared search and tracking, a data link that customized and enhanced EU systems, explains Jonas Hjelm, Senior Vice President and Head of Business Area Aeronautics.